And we are plugged back in. We are live on Fortnite. We are doing some of the ZBM Duos Quick Cup, and today we are live again with StealthGamer2005. He's on YouTube as well. You can always check him out if you're interested. Today we are both playing in the same room, so because we're both in the same room, I am going to be muting my mic from time to time, because otherwise you might end up hearing some bad language. So yeah, I will just leave my mic on mute, and then if somebody comments, I'll say something, and then yeah, mute the mic. So it kind of be on off, but don't worry, I am here. I am going to be reading comments, and I am going to keep an eye out for you guys as well. So without further ado, give us one moment and we'll jump into it. Got to accept terms and conditions. What's up, Jordy? So you're going to be on about 8 o'clock, you said. By the time you come on, that'd be perfect timing, because we got like 1 hour 12 minutes of this, so that takes us till 8 o'clock. So by the time we finish this, we'll be ready. There's only 6 games on this one, so we are gonna just be, because there's only 6 attempts, we are gonna be quite aggressive. We're just gonna get in there and just go crazy, and some of them we're gonna try camp it out, because obviously you're going for points. But yeah, the first couple of games, we might as well be aggressive, because we only get 6 chances at this one. We're going to be starting literally in 2 minutes when it gets to 7 o'clock. 10 to 7, sorry. When it gets to 10 to 7, we're going to start. Cal's just waiting literally 2 minutes, and then we'll run the game. so that's the way it works. He's just accepting terms and conditions, and then away we go. Who else, me and Cal was just discussing the TA terms and conditions. Who actually reads that? Who reads the terms and conditions? Because I don't. Even Cal said he could be signing his life savings over. He could be signing his life over to TA's terms and conditions. And he, yeah, none of us, I don't think anyone reads that, to be honest. So we're going to try some of this ZBM quick Duo Quick Cut. We're going to do this, and then we're going to, after maybe run some trios, some squads or something, we'll see what happens. We'll play it by ear. So Kel is in the same room as me, so as I said, I am going to have the mic on mute just whilst we're playing, but if somebody comments, I will unmute the mic and obviously answer any comment. It's just because, obviously, he does use a bit of bad language. Alright. Good luck, boys. We're gonna need it. There's gonna be some sweaties in this one. Right, we're gonna jump out last, and we are gonna have a few games where we're really aggressive because we're not gonna have enough time otherwise to fit them all in. So some games we're just gonna have to go for kill points rather than survival. But let's get it, let's go. Sorry about that. We're gonna need it. Thank you, man. Look at that, 1 HP, boys! Oh, yee! Yay! Look at that. We are on fire tonight, boys. Yeah. I need something. I come in clutch there. I was popping off. I've been popping off all day. I've been playing this all day. I don't know. My aim's good today. That's all I'm saying. Well, at least we got some kills and we got some placement 12th. That's not bad for our first game, is it? We're going to nail play insanely aggressive and we're going to go to Anvil. And we're going to drop there because, as I said, we ain't going to make five games in 56 minutes. So, here we go. If we die, we die. It doesn't matter. We just need to try and get as many kills as we can. We're not going to get another five games in 56 minutes. No way. This one's taking a bit of time to load, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm waiting to connect. Oh, there you go, joining server. Now we're not going for placement, now we're going for kills. So we're going to drop Anvil and just pure aggressive, just straight up pushing every single person, shooting every person we see. Pure aggression. This one should be interesting. Either we're going to survive it and do really well, or we're just going to die real fast. It's going to be one way or the other, but we're going to burn a couple of these games. So this one's going to be a burn. Good luck to us both, Kat. I did choke my shots there, if I'm honest. Well, there you go. There's a burn game. I did say we got to burn a game. And burning a game is like that. You just land somewhere hot and just hope for the best. So we're going to do the same again for this round. Because, again, we've only got 51 minutes and we can't fit four games in. So back to Anvil. More aggression. Let's see if we get it this time. We spend more time on loading screens on this than anything else. And 1 minute 15 seconds loading. I have no idea what matchmaking is doing right now, but it's definitely failing. Nearly 2 minutes. Waiting for matchmaking. Alright, we're gonna go to Anvil again. One more aggressive game. See if we can try to get some kills, and then we're gonna try to play a few safe games. Unlucky. Oh, I don't know, the game's bugged out. Alright, so now we tried Anvil a couple of times. Now we got two games left. We got 42 minutes, so the amount of time that we spend on loading screens, if it's as long as it don't take too long, look at that, estimated 2 minutes 10 seconds, as long as it don't take too long to load, we might be able to get two full games in, so we can play them a bit safer than rather than trying to do hot drops. Yeah, go for it. What's the problem? What's up, man? There's a gang, Trippy. There's someone fighting, don't worry. He ran away, he was scared. Cool, my heart's beating fast, man. How you doing tonight, Trippy? What are you up to, man? Recovering from a cold, yeah, everyone in our family at the minute is getting COVID. It's just gone round and round and round. It is the season indeed. We're playing this one a little bit chickeny because we're going for points right now. There's 9 people left, so that's good. We're going for points. We did a couple of hot drops being aggressive. Now we're going for points. Of our placement coming in 7th, we got 76 points for that game, so that was pretty good to play it slow. This is our last game. We got 20 minutes, so we're gonna ready up. Hopefully we manage to get in one and we don't have to wait too long. And now we got to play it slow again so we get as most points as we possibly can. I don't know, we're going to get in a game. 2 minutes, 42 seconds estimated, and yet we're near 3 minutes. I weren't sure if we was going to get in that. So it says placement, we got 66 points, eliminations 10. This is our last game, so we're going to try and play this one slow as well.